Now we're going to work on that Hendrix pattern, major and minor. So this is B. As you know, the major pattern, Hendrix, goes on the 1, 4, and 5. So you can use, when you're in B, 1, 4 in A, E, and a 5 in F sharp. Now we're going to use the 1, but we're going to change this to a 6. Which means the one first position becomes here on the D. So if we blend the two, we've got.
Mm-hmm.